special smiles we have.
Bakit?
Okay, sidesteps, all we do guys is we step out to the side, bring the other foot in to lead in. So when I call out sidesteps, you know. This is one of my favorite moves because the lateral motion is, and it needs more muscle of the lower body. It's not a traditional movement in a walking workout, but it calls on a lot of muscle, so later we'll feel that it's really big. Right now, it's just a gentle warming up. Just go four and three and two. Let's go back to walking. That's the best part of the program. You always go back to walking. Anytime you see like, take a little break from a move, you go right back to walking. That's the beauty of it. Hey guys, kicks are coming up next. We're going to need you some gentle kicks. Here they come right now. That's kick and kick. You know, any foot will do. I mean, if it's right or left, it doesn't matter. Just kick. You can't do this wrong. We're not trying to choreograph dance steps. We just want to keep you moving to the pace of the music, because that's what will get you in. Okay? Just follow us. I know you can do it. So we did our walking. We did sidesteps. These are the kicks. That's the third step. Our fourth step. Let's go back to walking, everybody. Walk. Our knees. Go right back to that knee. We walk to this knee. I love it. Four more counts. We'll go to knee dips. Here's a four count. Four and three and two. Okay, now this side of the center. Lift the knee and lift the knee again. And knee, knee will do. Left and right. Don't worry. Stand tall. Now, it really feels good when you think about your posture, your alignment. So especially during kicks and knee lifts, I don't want you to float back. I want you to stay tall and long. Good, just lift that knee. Let's go four and three and two, and we go back to walking. You know, in just a few minutes, you see how you already feel a little warmer. Your body temperature went up, those muscles get warm. A little juice in the joints, that's for your range of motion. And we love it, it feels so good. The beat has to pick up now because now I need to take you into the pace that I'm sure I can get your heart rate up and get you into a fat burning pace. It's happening right now, so follow me. Here it is. Walk, 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 walk. You feel that beat? Yeah, yeah, you got that beat, honey. Never late. All right, side steps are coming. Just give you a few more walks. Heart rate is coming up. We're building up that speed. Kick up your feet a little bit higher. A little bit higher, feet. Turn it into a power walk, guys. That's a way. Give me four more and then a side step. A two and one. Step out, everybody. Here it comes. All right, now, first you get your path of motion. You feel confident. Now, bend your knees. Step out a little wider. A little wider. There you go. Going on.
Kabit-kabit yung kabit kanina.
Fat burger for all warm those muscles up. So the best time to stretch, we'll turn the other way, guys. The best time to stretch is after brisk exercise. We're doing it right now. Calf stretch is just a setup. You can feel, if you plant your heel down, you can feel a nice long stretch. Calf, from your hip flexors, bend. Long back, hand on the thigh gives you a little assistance if you need it. And hamstrings, gluteals, low back, that's the